Hello, friends. Welcome back to Subnautica with your host, Wrong of the Bold. Got a lot of, spent a few days, or not a few days, a day out there in the wild blue yonder, gathering more resources. I now have all, I went ahead and made a bunch of parts I made for this. So we're going to go ahead and upgrade the, access the upgrades. I went ahead and made two of the pressure compensators. So that should let us get down to 600. There you go, 625 meters depth, which is freaking awesome. And then a storage module, it's a 4x4, so we can store 16 items in it. And I made the terraformer, and I made the laser cutter. And I also made the perimeter defense system. So that was the shocker thing I was talking about. So when those things come pester me, we can do some damage to them. So, la la. Oops. All right, let's check this out.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Now you see how close, boom, we hit the ground. So I want to adjust. Yeah, that's what I want to adjust. So let's pull back a little bit. Meh. And do I have the welder on me still? Welder. Did I put it away? I put it away. Crap. Or did I? Yeah. Because I want to fix that. So. Let's. So cool, isn't it? So what I'll do is make a nice trench. Bye bye. It's such a cool mechanic. They did a really good job with it. Whee.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
So that should give us plenty now of room.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
It goes up so slowly. It's just so cool. The next thing, I really want to get the Cyclops. Cyclops is going to be our next big thing. Oops. No, I want to undo. Swirls. Bye bye. Alright, let's try parking now and see how that is. Yeah, we got a lot more room now. Lot more room. Perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. Marvelous. Alright, I brought some water. Oh! That's what we should do as well while we're right here. I should put like a dump chest here. Quartz and titanium. So that we can, I got a little bit more quartz, a little bit more titanium. We got another, not quite, I don't think I got this one full. What was another one? Yeah, so I got one full. I got a few more titaniums and salts. Is that one? I started filling that. I've got an extra ingot there. Because I know that I'm going to need a few ingots for... right here. For the... kind of next phase. When I get... Yeah. Shh. Quiet, Ronco. Hab builder. I'll leave those in there. Let me go grab the welder because we need to fix the. I do have some damage on the ship right now, and I put that. Hold on. Oh, yeah. Shush! Oh my god. That devolved into just a whole kerfuffle. I don't know if you guys heard that or not. But I had one cat trapped in my office by the other cat. They hate each other. So there was immediate angst and growling. And then they started to bolt. And then another cat was outside. And he got pulled into the fray. And all of a sudden there's hairballs everywhere. Bits of fur. That was funny. Stupid cats. All right, that's my welder. I'm going to put this in the... Should put that in the boat thing. All right, how are we doing on foods? A little. All right, what do we have? Let's go a couple these guys. I wish it wouldn't always open up. Oh, see, it's growing. They're growing, which is quite nice. All right, so peeper and a peeper. We're gonna cure both of them, and then maybe. Oh, sure. You want to get eaten. All right. One, two. I want to make sure you don't, you always want to leave two. Okay, your lunch too. All right. I should put another constructor in that room too, maybe. Sackworth. Oh, I was going to make some to go. Some food to go. Let's grab two salts. I'm not sure which one is better. Let's do one of each. For cured. That is new. Peepers are definitely better. Okay. We'll have that with us, so we've got plenty of nommy noms. They're so good for you. Mmm, tasty. So we got filtered water, disinfected water, we got our laser cutter, our welder, which I was going to use on this. Okay, perfect. Let's go ahead. I think on the other side. There's something about the lighting and things that don't work quite right. Oh, we're going to need to put maybe a spotlight down, more spotlights down here. There's a light there and a light there, but it'd be nice to have some lights like down there that would light up. There we go. And you can go in there. How are we? We're 100% on the power. All right, let's head out. I was going to bring up a map. I think I want to go back to this B1 area where we had that wreck. And I want to, now we've got our cutter, those doors inside that I wouldn't mind cutting through. Because there might be something juicy good behind there. There she blows. That looks so cool. These wrecks are really coming together. And also, I think we want. Ah, see, now they should be being killed. I've got my perimeter defense system on now. That's. Is that new? Alright, let's take this off. Let me go beat a couple cats real quick. Alright, let's pop out and see what's in the box. What's in the box? What is that? Oh, battery. I'll take a battery. Always helpful.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, you know what I also need to make really quickly, soon, very soon, is the rebreather. I really need that. You still want some of me? Huh? I didn't think so. Alright, let's see what's in this. Another battery! Awesome! Those are so handy. I mean, it really saves so much angst. Alright, so we go in this way or that way? Is that a scannable? Let's find out. Pulsion cannon. I think we've got all. Did we have all of it? No, yeah, we did have all of it. Yeah. Okay, so we need this to be 2. This to be 3. That to be 2. Hey, we already had this opened up once before. Is it closed between saves, I wonder? Alright. We're gonna probably do this in two stints. Now it kinda does the animation itself. It kinda reminds me a little bit of Alien Isolation. What's creeping up behind me? Come on. So, soon as it gets through the door, I'm heading back. 71%. 30 seconds of oxygen.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay, I could park a little closer. Alright, let this charge back up. Da 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 da. And. Alright, let's get out of here. Hold on, do I have. Well, you know what I should do? Before I, just to make it a little easier, is let's go ahead and grab the propulsion unit, and let's put that on 5, and let's hop back in just for a second, get charged back up. Let's zoom in this room and see what we can find. Okay, there's mobile vehicle weight, which we already have. Bench we already have. We already have that. Base filtration? Hell yeah! What the hell's that? Okay. Hole. Oop, stuff! Okay, there's another Okay, more vehicle bay. Base filtration fragment. Oh, yeah. That's... Okay, so what's this going to give us?
New blueprint acquired.
Oh, we don't need all of that.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen floodlight. Remaining.
Oh, crap. Hurry. Hurry, this is not going to be... This is going to be super tight.
New blueprint acquired.
Okay, up.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay. Yeah, we're good. Whoa. Okay, yeah, we were going dark. All right, I think I got everything out of that room. There were some more boxes, but I think they were all more base filtration systems. So that's freaking cool. Okay, now the other thing that I wanted to do was I thought that over... So we can go deep now. Now we can go deep. And here's the mushroom forest! Now there's some caves... There's some fungus. Okay, now this fungus... Alright. Let's, watch that around us. This fungus stuff. This tree spawn... stuff. Oh. Thought this was a fungus. Is this the fungus? That's a tree leech. Tree mushrooms. Now, I thought there was a tree fungus around here that we could look at that we need to use on for the biomass thingamajigger. Tree spawn. It's all tree spawn? Yep. Isn't this... it looks freaking cool. What do we got here? Ouch, sorry. Didn't mean to bang into you, Mr. Mushroom. Lithium, yes please. Jolly Ray. Can we scan you? Yes we can. Now they're not dangerous, generally speaking. Alright, now... Oh, yes! Alright. Let's see if we can spot another one of those. You guys should let me know if, hopefully... Well, I'm going to stop batch recording here pretty soon because I need to stop and let you guys catch up with me. Is this egg? I bet it's one of these creatures' eggs. I'm so glad we came here in the daytime. I'm looking around for another one of those pressure compensators for the Cyclops. I'm not sure how much more we need for the Cyclops itself. We've got to be getting close to having all the parts. And then it'll just be the matter of farming all the ingredients. There we go. And there's another egg. Let me grab that. Yes, there it is. Last pressure compensator we need. And we got it.
New blueprint acquired.
So we need to check our... we need to check the actual the builder, the ship builder, and see if we can make that yet. No, can we get, are these going to be mushrooms? Is the mushroom area? There's a thing we need to make compasses. I always just randomly find it. I never find it on purpose. I get lost in this area so easily. Okay. Look at that. Oh, that looks creepy, doesn't it? Oh, without the things on top. With just the stems that look freaking creepy. Pretty. Okay, all the mushroom forests. So past the mushroom forests, there's another. Oh, scary, scary place. There's another wreck. At least now we don't have to worry about pressure anymore. The pressure's off. This is a good sized fragment too. A really good sized fragment. Right, but how do we get, is it the only way in? Oh, up here at the top. No? Whoa! I hit E. There it is.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I'm pretty sure that's something we already have. Yeah, we already have the grow bed. Okay, I want to rebreather before we do this one. And you're creepy. Alright. Yikes, electric worm things. Those are kind of new to me. So I don't know how dangerous they are. They look dangerous. I don't know how I'm going to scan them. Look at me going down with impunity. Who was coming at me? Sorry, I don't mean to wake you guys up. 300 meters. This is seriously deep. Oh, you know it's gotta be some good stuff down here, don't you think? Go away. Okay, where'd it go? Where did that go? Okay, right there in front of us. Okay, when he comes at us again, we'll put on the. Okay, let's hop out really quickly. Oh, base filtration. Don't need it, don't need it, don't need it. Let's get back out of here. Alright, I'm gonna head home. We need to work on the. So we'll do the base filtration, and I want to work on the. Rebreather. So that we can stay down longer, because right now we're so worried about oxygen all the time, and this should make it a little easier. So anyway, for now, it's been Rungle the Bold. Hope you guys are enjoying Subnautica, my sea life adventures. Yes. And sooner or later we need to go investigate that, but I want to make sure I had the stasis rifle made. So we have a little protection over there against the scary, scary monsters. All right, guys. I will talk to you later. Remember to like, comment, share it with your friends, your family, and your grandmas. Bye!